in the verse with trash and wife.
Okay. Am I muted?
No, I'm not.
I don't know why you can't hear me.
Oh, talking? Okay, okay. All right, so then I'll launch us into the game. Yeah, when I'm the group leader, it'll let us both, or whoever's in the group joins in all at one time. So me and the wife are going shopping tonight for a spaceship. We're gonna go ride in luxury. I'm probably gonna have to come pick you up. I think my ship and everything. Well, I guess I could just kill myself and come back. Yeah, because I'm on the wrong planet. Character's gonna die. My character just died. I killed him so I can res at you, Babbage. Watch, I res here because I changed my imprint. There we go. Okay, I'm back in you, Babbage. How are you 38 million? Where are you at? It looks like you're on New Babbage, but how is it saying you're 38 million away? That's crazy. Did we stop at a station or something? Just takes the chat away. You just press F12 if you want the chat to come up. So, would you say FF?
Head nurse, please report to med station 4. Head nurse to med station 4.
The old lady showed me some. She's been playing 5 minutes.
Need a cleanup team down in the south hall. Cleanup team down in the south hall.
Where the fuck am I? I'm on a space station. Shit. Oh, that's why you're 38 million away. Okay. Yeah, I died. How do they expect me to get off the planet? Get off this? They're supposed to provide me with a suit. All these water bottles.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Your insurance claim has been sent. Thank you.
I got about a minute, I gotta wait.
Do you remember how to get to the spaceport? So you'll go out that big door over there. They go down the stairs. If you want to go medical, it's directly behind you. Babbage. Keep turning. Where is it? Oh, no, maybe it's straight in front of you there. Yeah, there it is. It's right there. If you go down that hallway, then it's the medical center. So go down, take a hard right, go down the next set of steps. I wonder if this would make it easier to move on.
Please visit us again. Goodbye.
We should set that on the floor, love. So you have more room.
Retrieval system. Vehicles, your vehicle has been. Please visit us again.
That doesn't look absolutely terrifyingly creepy. I think those are my feet. I don't know. Those are my feet.
Launch complete.
Go up one level.
That means you could do that with every door, Ed.
I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah, I see.
So it's almost like double-clicking the mouse.
What sucks is where I'm coming from is where we'll be going back to.
Yep. So it's New Babbage International Spaceport Terminal.
Go out that way and then just follow it all the way around. So you go up a set of stairs.
I'm probably like 5 minutes out still.
Robin. I mean, you can go check out the other stuff that's up there. To the right, there's like a rental shop, a snack shop. So if you want to get something to eat, then press. You can buy one of those actually. It's a super. But you want to press I for inventory. Take off your helmet and put it in your backpack. Just go to your helmet. Nope. Open to one person. On you. Yep. Click on it. Drag it. Click hold. Drag it over. Now your helmet's off. So you can go get something to drink. Probably should go buy a water or something. They got drinks. Your thirst is down to 88%. So you just press I again when you're done. F and then look down at the can with the pointer and select a drink.
Now you gotta drink again. You can, if you press drink and then just click and hold on it, it'll like put the thing back and hold it up there until you stop. But if not, you just, it only, they only take one drink at a time. Did you drop it or something?
Yeah.
So from there you can look up, find a trash can. I think there's one. Two. Right, right, right. Walk forward. To your right. Forward to your right. It's in the corner over there. You see it? Nope. To your left. Straightforward.
Yep.
And then you press F to the can, and then you'll look down at the can. And then put place. You gotta drink the rest of it, though. There you go. And then you just press place, and it'll bring up like a ghost-looking can. And then you just put it over to the trash can. Yep. And then click it. And just click it. Yep. There it is. You dropped what? Oh, you dropped it. You can pick it up and find it. Store it if you want. And then it'll be ready when you want to do that. That's it. So you just go to store and it'll pick it up and put it in your pack. Coming. I just made it to New Babbage, so I just gotta land. Grab the luxury ship. Somebody bought it. You didn't steal it. Somebody bought it. Look, love, I'll come up to the window and say hi. Okay, so I'll show you. Landing gear was down, so it decided it wanted to try to land on that. Okay, so no, I'm in my briefs. So this one, you want to have that up. So you'll press enter. / wave. Enter. Watch. See you right there? Watch it. Ready? Did you see it? Yeah, I can see you jumping. Alright, I'm gonna land and come in, love. I need to get a spacesuit on. I didn't have any in my the one place I went to. So I think we'll change a tire. So press I.
Remember,
and then drag all that stuff off over into this image.
Keep a careful watch on all personal items.
I'm going to give you some new stuff. Since we're not going too crazy. So you'll click on, press F on the box. Go, just go up to one, the undersuit one on the top, yeah. Get closer.
Whether it's the latest in cutting-edge technology, or the beauty of our award-winning gardens,
F.
The city of tomorrow has a lot going on today.
Carry. Oh, you're still wearing a suit, press I. And then drag your suit off.
Ready to upgrade?
Yeah.
Plaza,
and then click on that suit, hold it, and click on it and hold it. And then you should be able to drag it to you now. Click it on the circle. Yep.
Tired of travel? Why not rest at the best?
And then equip that helmet. Go to your head. Yep. Yeah.
I love.
Had a lot going on today.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Get the luxury yacht.
Looking for a good time?
Vehicles, your vehicle has been delivered to the place visited
earlier. Hang on. Oh, you didn't make it in? I'll come back down and get you. Where'd you go? You're in the elevator with me? Doesn't even show you in here, look. Okay, it's weird. So we're gonna get off. It shows you like way over there. Yep, get off. Oh, you're in a different elevator. So go to that and use the mouse, press F and use the mouse to scroll down. Press F and then use the mouse wheel. The mouse wheel. No, hangar 14. That's not hangar 14. There, now when you get there, you can get off. There you are. You were on the other elevator right next to it. I came. Okay. Thank you. didn't you come back here? There's a couple beds back here. Come over. Come have a drink. Serve you something at the bar. Yeah, you didn't see the bar? Press F.
Now look up. Exit.
See this, did you? Come back, check it out. It's up from the bar. We've got all sorts of good stuff. There's a table back here you can sit at, read a book. I'd love if here's a dance floor if you want to get down. Watch this. Does a little dance. It's all right. It takes a while. I'm in the back. See me dancing back there? Here's our bedroom. Standing on the bed. Just press F and it should say sit or lie down. Really? It doesn't allow you to sit? But here, let me get up. Maybe I can't be on the bed at the same time. I'm trying to get frisky. There, does it work now? Yeah, you should be able to do it. Press F, and then look around the bed. See, there it is. Oh, see, you got in on that side. Oh, I can only sit. Oh, wait. Your head doesn't turn far enough. Yeah, but I'm sure you can shade it out. And love, it's this, you know, it's space. Like, oh, you're talking about this window? Yeah. Yeah, but we're the only ones on it. We dance for you again, love. Apparently this closes too. Rawr.
So,
We're about halfway there. Suits. You're not wearing all the armor, that's what's heavy. The reason why you got the armor is so we can go do like combat missions. We're just shopping for a ship in Warville. What type of ships do you have? Just the starter ship? And you're in New Babbage? I'd have to come get you then. You don't have a ship that can do the distance. It's like probably about what it takes. It's like 8 minutes to get here. I've got a faster ship. I can probably get there in like 5. It's probably from me hitting the boosters. You'll like go flying back and fall on the ground. Yeah, that was from me then, sorry. Press spacebar, you'll pop up. I thought you'd gotten up. I didn't realize you were still on the ground. You press spacebar again, so you don't have to be crouching. There you go. I didn't know your character walks with Schweiger. Oh, we just pushed it. Ow. Oh, bouncing around. Behind you. Because I'm running. Oh, okay. Yeah, I had an update too. Ship. The panel. Check it out. See if there's anything in there you like. You click on the panel, like you buy everything else. Oh, are you looking? How come it doesn't show me its ships? Are you looking at this ship? Yeah, the Hammerhead's a big ship. That's what we just flew in. It was the luxury ship. Unless I plan on doing a lot of combat fighting. I'm trying to remember. Stealth. car.
Like if you're going to get any of them, I would probably recommend just getting either the Freelancer, any one of those. That's a good medium-range ship. That's a racer. Combat Stealthfighter.
There's different versions of it.
You want something that carries a ground vehicle that has wheels. If you want something that carries a ground vehicle, then definitely get like the Constellation Aquila or the Taurus or the Andromeda. Not the Phoenix, though. It doesn't have the cargo bed. And then you can buy one of these cars. Prospector mining vessel?
Mining.
Heavy fighter. Heavy fighter. Interdiction means it can take you out of hyperspace. That's what I told him. It was lychee. Lychee. So, I was going to say, if I was you, depends on, do you want to spend money on this ship, or not real money, but just like a constellation would take up most of your money, and it's a big ship to maneuver. So let's go with, click on the Drake one right there, and then you'll click on the Drake blue. Go there and increase the wheel size either. Betsy. Not quite big enough to put a vehicle in, but that's alright. If we do vehicle stuff, take Merc. Yeah, and if we want to go cruise around, like, let's say if we do a mission but we can't land at the base because they shoot at us, we'll land like 500 meters away. Get out, get in the rover, and I'll ask up there real quick. So if you're going to get that one, then you'll go press the purchase ship. Then press confirm purchase. And you'll be like, didn't that feel good?
Hell of a good decision.
Just press got it. That's it. On a ship. It's like if you wanted to look at it. Here, let's go. So back away from that screen. Caught yourself. Richness. Then follow me. Because it hasn't caught up and I was standing there. Yes, just go straight. I see you. And then you'll go up to this screen and press F.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Yep. So then you can just go to where it says deliver. Oh no, it says retrieve. Oh, okay. And then if you clicked on that, then you have your ship come to place. But we won't tonight. So if you're gonna go there, then come on, go this way.
Please visit.
So we're going to Hangar 6. Yeah, I got my guy fast. Oh, this way. Did you make it in? Did we get stuck? I have a feeling we got stuck right there. Yep.
We can. I got tons of that stuff too, though. I'll hook you up with some. All right, everybody. We are done ship shopping with the wife. I hope everybody had a good time. I know my wife did. Kind of. She enjoyed it. She enjoyed it.